everybody, my... hey everybody, my name is Evan. I'm not trans, but I introduce myself as a guy. And don't mind that little thing. That's it. Puberty. I'm not trans, I just introduce myself as a guy. But today I'm going to be showing you how to make a packer out of a sock. And the reason I'm doing this is because sometimes, like, you don't feel comfortable just not having anything there, or you just, like, people, like, expect, like, a bulge or something. Like, they expect that, and especially because I know some people do harnesses in PE, and, like, it automatically shows, like, whether you have a vagina or dick. Sorry for eating in front of you. But I haven't eaten in a very long time. Anyway. So I'm just going to show you that today. And you're going to need a long sock. It's kind of just a medium sock. So a short sock. A string. I'm using yarn because that's what I have. Available, and you might not need string. It depends. And scissors, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay, so what you're gonna do first is you're gonna get your long sock, and you're gonna start rolling it up because you know how they have that, like, seam line where the tip is. You're gonna roll it from there. You might need to do a little bit tighter, just so it's not too big. I'm just gonna roll that, and then once you get to the heel. A lot of people say to ignore that, but you're just going to pull that out and keep rolling it so that there's that little, like, space there, and you keep rolling it. Oh no, I forgot. Restart. Don't do that. I forgot you have to go from this part. I always forget. I always go from here, but you want to go from here and start rolling. But you're going to do the same thing when it comes to the heel. So, get to the heel, just kind of pull that out. Okay. You might need to do a little bit tighter, it depends on how big you want it to be. So now you have this little part, and you're gonna go so that this part here, you have that little part. And you're gonna fold it back. So it's like that. And then you're gonna go diagonally with the sock over that. So that it creates like a little bulge right there. And then kind of just get the sock. And then try and get it to where your bulge is, and then you just kind of fold it over. And this is what I was saying, you might need a sock for that. Depends. So, hang on. Ugh, I messed up. I messed up. You're still going to do the same thing, but. Start over really quick. I'll try and be as quick as I really can. I'm blowing a cigarette. I mean, I don't know anything about that. Fold that. And then. So then, here, I'm just going to use, because you have, like, the tip and then a little bit of a bulge there. See? And then I'm just going to use a little bit of string so that I can tie it on just cutting like that much, just like a little bit. And I'm basically just gonna wrap it like that. And this is actually, if you use this string, it's gonna create more of a bulge, I guess. And then I'm just gonna tie these together. And cut off any extra string you might have. And don't worry about this little part here, because we're gonna be putting this inside of here. So that it's like a clean sock. Not clean sock. So that it doesn't show like the string and all that. And if you can't see the bulge here, you're gonna get it so that this little part here where your like the end is, you're gonna put that right where your bulge wants, where your bulge is. Right at the end, so it's like this, and then can't get it. Like that. So it's gonna look more real once you do that. I'm gonna fold it in half, and if you don't wanna like fold it, if you think it's gonna look weird, you can get this and twist it and then put it over like that, except it's gonna look less real. But if it does look less real, again, you can get your string cut off a little bit, maybe just like a foot or so, and find where your bulge is. You're gonna go here and then put it halfway like that, so then you can just wrap it around and then wrap it around like that. Tie it. And then, once you do that, you're going to get even more string. Like I said, sometimes you don't need the string, but sometimes you do. Get more string. This time you're going to cut it a little bit longer, because you're going to wrap it tightly around. So again, you're going to go about halfway. There, sorry you can't see it, but so that's what it's gonna be. And like, there's gonna be two sides of the string. I'm gonna wrap one. You're gonna wrap it tight. You wanna be pulling on it the whole time. So there's about that much left. You're gonna do the same thing with the other, and you're gonna kinda just move forward to where the other string left. Song stuck in my head. You can't stop singing it. Oh dang, I just messed up. Yeah, just keep on wrapping that. You don't really want to just let go of it, because then your tightness will be ruined. And then when you're tying it, you want to pull tight. So this is around what it looks like. So it looks kind of real, but I mean, you can't really have an exact sock. mean, if I had enough money, I'd definitely buy a real hacker, but fortunately I don't. If you want, you can just kind of cover those excess string parts. So then you kind of have like a bump here. Kind of. See? And if you want to make it bigger, you definitely can. But like, I like a small person. I'm like kind of tall, but I'm like really skinny, so it'd be weird if I did that this huge. A huge dick. That'd be really weird. So this is kind of what it'll look like. In your pants. So like, and if you want, you can actually like safety pin this so that if you needed to go to the bathroom, you could just like pull down your pants and it'd be fine. You can sit down and go to the bathroom because you don't have to go to the urinals. You can go inside the actual stalls because it's not that big of a deal. I doubt anybody will actually notice. So yeah, you can kind of see it right now. Not really, but we'll see if I can them on really quick, but you're gonna have to wait. I'll put that music. So this is kind of what it, you see that? I don't know. So this is kind of what it'll look like. It looks kind of weird because I have to squat, but yeah. So like I said, you can always just safety pin it so that you can, it looks more real. So I'll put on a pair. So this is like kind of what it looks like. You may need to like readjust it. I don't know. I definitely want to safety pin mine because they're like, oh, now it looks like a boner. But yeah, I definitely want to safety pin mine because like it'll look weird and it'll like be all over the place. And just a quick tip with this. You don't want to put it like right below your vagina. Big deal. You don't want to put it right below. You kind of want to put it like right where your kind of like body cuts off to where your vagina is. You want to put it right there. Otherwise, it's just like super long. So yeah, that's just a quick tip that I learned. So yeah, give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe. Comment if it was helpful, and if it wasn't, I'll try and make another one. So yeah. Subscribe. Bye.